Good evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman, somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher than usual security presence. Good hunting.
You're good. Thank you for your cooperation, sir.
When everything is in order, book us the flight back to Hong Kong. Understood?
Of course, sir.
Nice.
Hamilton Lowe is in for a nasty surprise. Those complacent idiots. Like all of the West.
That's the guest list. It's time for Mr. Giggles' final performance.
You gotta be...
Excuse me, sir. I think you dropped something.
Little missy, I see empty glasses. I don't want my guest to have empty
glasses. Yes, sir. I'll get right on.
Good evening.
Just
how is everything?
Be careful next time.
Well, please don't hesitate to let me know.
What?
Hey, Mr. Waiter.
I'm here. Oh, huh. Wow. Oh.
People who sneak are generally sneaky. What are you up to?
So, we've managed to track down what you're looking for, but...
But there's a problem. There is always a problem.
You must understand, Mr...
Mr. Giggles. Does my name amuse you?
Mr. Giggles. A problem. Yes, getting the item you requested is hard. Local families are unwilling to part with such things, even for a great deal of money.
Disappointing. I have made promises to my guests. They will be most frustrated if they cannot save the attraction.
I understand. I understand. I do not wish to.
You do not wish to what? Make me look like a clown.
I don't.
That was a joke. Much like you. Sadly, I cannot allow your failure to go unpunished. I'm sure you understand.
What? What do you mean, Mr.
Mr. Giggles? What I mean is that you have failed to acquire the item that my guests wish to see painfully killed. So now I must painfully kill you.
I don't understand.
I'm afraid I've not been entirely honest with you. I've already acquired the item in question. I merely wish to hear what you had to say for yourself.
Oh, thank God.
I did poison your coffee, however. Why are you laughing? I'm informed it is very painful. Perhaps you are already feeling the effects? A tightness of the bowels before the violent bleeding begins? A numbness of the extremities? I am not, as they say in the colonies, kidding. You might consider purging yourself in a local toilet. Quickly, my friend, you may yet survive.
Target down. I'm sure you would have preferred a larger audience. At the risk of seeming flippant, the clown has expired and the money has been wired.
Look at that
exit
idiot
47,
showing off.
Stage left.